What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, Levels Fit. Today we're mixing it up, which we're gonna start doing here more often as the weather changes, my workouts change, so I like to involve outside a lot more. We got a bunch of equipment that I've been saving up over the time, investing in myself, and we're gonna start using outdoors as our gym area, so stay tuned, take your notes, let's get ready. Also, I wanted to let you guys know too, here in Arizona today, it's like 113, 115. So I'm already sweating just rolling out the equipment, which just makes for a good workout because I actually like training in the heat. My workouts just seem a lot more intense. I'm more focused and less distractions, which all make up and brew up a good workout. So I'm waiting on Andy right now. It's around 6:30. So we're gonna be starting here pretty soon. I'm gonna get everything all nice and set up. And then show you guys the type of circuits I like to do outside and workouts that I'm gonna be using for my clients. When we use the park or driveway, wherever we're at, as our playground. So hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned. Welcome back to the channel. We're outside, like I said earlier, enjoying the Arizona 115 degree weather. Today, we're gonna give you guys, I think, two circuits. First circuit is gonna consist of hex squats. So we're inside the plate itself. We're driving up and back down. We're working on speed and power today. Speed and power. Follow me. Next, we got 30 pound smash ball. So we're working on pick, holding it straight over the head, driving it down to the ground. Back up, quick as possible, quick as possible. Next, we're doing kettlebell. Kettlebell clean. Just like that. We got quick, as many rounds as we can get in 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Are you game? No, you ain't game. You're probably eating your bun buns, your honey buns, sitting at home wondering what am I gonna do. If you're in Arizona, call me. I'm a travel trainer now, so I come to you. You're not ready, look at you. Putting it in your mouth some more. Stay tuned. That's how you work. Keep that pace. Fuck, I started out a little too fast. It catches up. Especially out here in the heat. Stay tuned.
Yeah. Whew. It's so fast.
My throat. It like dries your throat out instantly. I ain't gotta talk. You already know. Alright. I'm gonna show you this last circuit we got. Is we can call them fireman carriers. We're gonna be carrying the weight quickly as possible. About 40 yards or so. 2 yards or so. And back. And then we got a quick jog to that first speed bump and back, and then we're gonna switch off. We got that for 3 rounds. Let's go. You like that? Hard work. Don't tell nobody or yourself you want to change if you're not willing to put in the work. Save yourself the breath and save me the time of hearing it. Keep pushing. Keep up. Alright guys, that's our circuit. That's our outdoor workout. Very intense. Speed, endurance, I'm working on. We're gonna be implementing a lot of those movements this summer. It's the way I stay lean. This is my type of cardio. So you don't worry about saving me a treadmill or an elliptical or even a Stairmaster. Just give me a parking spot, a few weights, smash ball. That's all I need. So I hope you enjoyed the workout. Gave you motivation to do something different. Saturday, Sunday, get out to the park, sprint, push-ups, turn into a circuit. Doesn't matter what it is. I invest my money in stuff that's gonna better me. Not clothes, not partying. You wanna grow, you gotta invest in stuff that's going to help you grow. Use your money wisely. This stuff didn't cost a lot of money. I just saved from paycheck to paycheck, put it together. Train with me. If you're out here in Arizona, hit me up, one-on-one. Online as well. I can give you guys different workouts to do, give you direction, change your life. So like the video, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next one.